One, two, three, four. Da 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 da. This one. Who are these people? What's going on, everyone? This is Titus Wang here, and welcome to another Ayala Band and Colorguard vlog today. And actually, for the next few days, we're going to be heading off to Utah for Bands of America Regionals. It's going to be awesome. This trip is probably going to be so long that's going to be split into two parts, but nevertheless, hope you guys enjoy. Also, I need to give a quick shout out to Matthew Chia for this giant abomination of diabetes. He had a secret gentleman gift, and he gave this to me. He went above and beyond with my gift. So thank you, Matthew. You're too kind, bro. Okay guys, we're at the fashion outlet here in Nevada. We're gonna go get some food and maybe shop, I don't know. But yeah, we'll be right back. Titus Wang! Okay, thanks, that's Zach. So we're just finished eating and we're gonna go back to the bus and all that stuff. It's kind of frustrating because the pizza place that we were standing in ran out of pizza, and yeah.
Titus, can you get a shot of me?
Nah, I'm good, bro. Nah, I'm just kidding, where are you?
Come on, Nick.
That's Nick.
What's up, bro?
Get a shot of me, Titus.
Titus, hey Titus.
He's too
high. Oh,
don't look at him.
He's too high.
Hey guys, so we just arrived at our practice site and you gotta take a look at this one. Dude, look at this. This is such a beautiful field. You got this nice Red Rock Canyon view over here too. Where it's like, Nevada is such a pretty place, you know? Like, I'm always at Las Vegas and stuff, but you never actually get to see the true beauty of the state until you've walked on, until you've walked on the field yourself. So this is where we'll be practicing today. I'll see if I can try to get any footage of our practice, but if not, that's all good and dandy.
Alright guys, so in a rush to get everything put away, and because my camera died again, so now back in the bus, I wasn't able to come to practice. It's fine. Don't mind the crazy buffoon back there. Anyways, we're gonna go eat somewhere. I don't know exactly where yet, but it's super late. Oh, the hotel?
Yes.
Thank you, Fabian. Hello, you've seen him in like every vlog by now. But anyways, yeah, we're going there, and we'll see you guys there, I guess. Alright guys, so now we're inside the hotel called Rising Star. It's actually still in Nevada, so we're actually not at Utah yet. We're going to be at Utah tomorrow. We're going to be crossing the border tomorrow and Saturday for our competitions. So, I don't know if I can do this, but,
I respect you.
This is the meal that our hotel provided. It's a pretty nice one, I'm not gonna lie. So,
yo, Titus.
Yeah, shout out to the hotel for providing this nice food. And like, it's almost midnight at this point, so we're having a really late dinner. So yeah, I'll meet you guys back at the hotel. That's calling.
So Dan here wants to say a quick word.
I got one fact about me. I spent 1/10 of my day every day waiting for everyone else. Look.
That is a lie.
That's Tyler.
Yeah.
Well, You know, in this case, he's not wrong. Also, Spider-Man exposed over here.
Brad, you're on
ice meal! Yeah! I have dessert to finish, but...
Well, yeah, but you did finish your meal before the rest of us.
That dessert's pretty good.
So this is just a tour of the hotel room. Alright, yeah. This is the big hotel room, this is the bathroom. Alright. Oh man, okay.
Just to be clear, the first and the last days of this trip are not gonna be that interesting because it's just gonna be us traveling there and back. But the next 2 days though will be very interesting. And I don't know why I just stopped, but we just had to use the bathroom because everyone else is quote unquote sleeping at the moment. But yeah, anyways, see you guys in the morning.
Good morning, everyone.
So we're gonna go out and eat breakfast right now, and then we might actually go straight to just going to our first performance of our trip. And yeah, we've got a busy day ahead of us, and tomorrow will be an even busier day.
So there's the buses, and we're gonna be off to probably a morning / afternoon show, but definitely some warm ups, and then yeah, the day goes on from there. See you guys at Utah. There it is, guys, the beautiful state of Utah. You know how I know? Because that means Dixie State University over there. I don't know what that means, but we're gonna get off the bus in a second.
Alright guys, so we're still in this bus. We're just chilling right now and just waiting for further instructions. But after looking at the itinerary again, found out that we perform at 2 p.m. later today. So that's gonna be fun. Right now we're just again sitting here. You can take a look out there. There's all the other buses that are just kind of lining up waiting for us there. And we're just sitting here. This is what a bus is. Like playing games, playing music, all that stuff. I'm just here with a silly old camera, you know. So yeah, I'll keep you guys updated on what we do next after we get out. I'm dying because we just did our show in that stadium over there. It's only like 3 in the afternoon, and I'm dying. Like, I need water. Hi, hey, those people over there.
Hi, Titus.
Hi,
my name's
Shania.
I'm
Titus. I'm 41.
I'm plugging Nick in the description. I know, right, Evan? We're twinning.
Awesome.
We're
epic.
Yeah, you see this?
Wait, turn this way. One, two, three. Titus, how's your run?
My run was good.
Good.
I got hit by a prop.
Yeah.
I ran over by a prop.
Ooh, that's not good.
I was running from
one of the prop types.
Yep.
Yeah, that's a bunch of people over there. I don't know what exactly we're doing next. I think we're gonna watch a few dance. So yeah, see you guys in a bit. Oh wait, yeah, real quick. Ah, okay. Where's Carson? That's Carson. And that's Anna from the beach vlog.
I have money.
That's Carson from the beach vlog. That's Benson from the last vlog. Yeah, that's the Shali from the beach vlog.
No, it's fine,
beach
don't worry.
Beach money!
Yeah.
That's Dalen from Music in Motion vlog.
I was in the beach vlog for 2 seconds.
Yeah, I know, yeah, exactly. That's when we first met, basically.
Yeah. She
really doesn't like. Okay, but I think we're gonna go watch more bands, so we'll see you guys.
Hi, this is Zach again.
Subscribe to Titus Wang.
Thanks, buddy. Guessing. Oh. Maybe I should stop and start confessing, yeah. How could this happen to me? I've made my mistakes, got nowhere to run. The night goes on as I'm fading away. I'm sick of this life, I just wanna scream. How could this happen to me?
Yeah!
Woo!
Subscribe to Titus Wang!
Shut up!
Hey, not a good time.
I wanna film.
There it is.
So we just got the update on scores. It turns out that we ended up winning today's competition with a score of 95.13. Yeah, but basically something like that. So there's good news and bad news behind that. So the good news is we ended up winning because the organization behind it thought, you know, we were really unique, and for that reason they gave us a really high score, which we were all really shocked by, because in WBA we haven't even come even close to that score yet. Bad news is, at awards they spelled our name wrong. So, or they spelled the name of our school wrong. So, yeah. Yeah, you want to give the viewers the inside scoop on this? No. Okay, so the name of our school was spelled A-Y-A-L-A, but they spelled it as A-L-A-Y-A, which to me is pretty funny, but kind of embarrassing when they put that on a little white card underneath everybody who's representative of your band at awards, and then it's like everybody sees that spelling error, which sucks, you know? So yeah, that's basically a rundown of today's show, which is awesome. We still got some practice to do, though, so yeah, because tomorrow's action. We'll be heading back to the bus in a bit. We'll see you guys at our next destination.
On a little side note, shout outs to Legend of Zelda fans with this guy over here. That's awesome.
Baby, there's nothing holding me back. We're at the hotel, and we actually have some free time on our hands, so we're probably gonna go down to the arcade in the hotel, and then we already have practice in 30 minutes, because tomorrow we got two more competitions. So yeah. We'll see you guys in the practice.
Yo, it's a light party up here, boys! Check this out. We got some bowling over here, we got air hockey over there. There's a chance for you to win some good stuffs.
some good stuff you'll probably never meet in your life again. But yeah, we're just here checking out the arcades. If we can't play, since you need your credits to get to be able to play some games. But yeah, this is just what the arcade looks like.
All right, Titus.
I'm probably gonna fail.
This depth perception.
Yeah!
Good old ka-chow.
Ka-chow!
Ka-chow.
Alright, I'm where our practice site is located. It's a beautiful scene. There's a nice sunset out there. Directly ahead of us is the field and where we're gonna be unpacking stuff. And yeah, this time I'll try to see if I can record any of practice. If not, then oh well.
Okay, I think my camera's officially too unstable for me to even record like parts of practice. But yeah, we're done again, and we're about to go eat soon. So yeah, that's probably gonna be the end of the second day here. And tomorrow we got a big day ahead of us, so I'll see you guys when we go eat. You just got a sneak peek of our show this year called Inevitable. Full video of our show will be coming soon, hopefully. I'm like 80% sure right now if that's gonna be a thing or not, but we'll see. I'm whispering right now because we're actually in our rooms here, and I don't want to disturb any of the neighbors or anything. So yeah, that's kind of it for today. Basically calling it a day. This has been day two. And yeah, we'll see you guys.